Pastor, it is a joy to be here again.
Mục sĩ, hôm nay rất vui được ở đây.
My heart is strangely warm this morning.
Hôm nay, tôi nội tâm bên này cảm thấy rất ấm lòng.
It's always good to have Rose here with me.
Đương nhiên, tôi rất vui được ở đây. Tôi có vợ và con gái có thể cùng tôi cùng đến trong Giáo hội để cùng thờ phượng.
And I'm on now on the speaker. Wonderful. Thank you very much. It's good that the brother is awake. I'm still trying to recover from East Coast time. Especially wonderful this morning is the fact that our youngest son, Jonathan, is with us today. To tell you that the fact that Jonathan is here is a miracle. We almost lost him when he was born. Jonathan was separated from Rose's placenta during birth.
佢咧喺出世嘅时候咧，佢系同Rose咧喺嗰个嘅胎盘咧系分开咗嘅。
And so the doctor rushed Rose into surgery.
所以咧，当时咧个医生咧，哇，推Rose 咧系去呢一个手术室。
And I'm always curious, so I'm always asking questions.
我成日都好好奇嘅，猛咁问问题。
I tried to stop the doctor.
我就嘗試停個醫生啊，制止個醫生咁做。
By asking him a whole lot of questions.
我猛咁問佢好多問題。
He says, "Young man."
咁佢話：，誒，年青人。
I'll answer your questions later, and I'm gonna rush your wife into surgery.
我遲啲先答你個問題，我而家要推你個太太去手術室嗰度。
And sure enough, in what seemed like an eternity, for an hour and a half.
哇！而家個半鐘頭咧，好似喺永恆裏邊等待咁長。
Rose as well.
咁咧，Rose 出嚟咧，係即係佢身體 OK， 好好。
And Jonathan was born.
咁咧就Jonathan 咧亦都出世。
And so we name him Jonathan because indeed the name Jonathan means the gift of God.
我哋叫佢 Jonathan 咧，因為 Jonathan 呢個名咧就係話耶和華所賜予嘅。
So there's always that whenever we look at our son, he's always a constant reminder of God's gift.
因為咧，所以以後咧，我哋一見到我哋嘅仔嘅時候咧，見到個仔就係一個嘅記號嚇，就係咧，就係佢係神所賜予嘅。
I know that your pastor just recently came back from New Jersey.
我知道你嘅牧師啱啱喺New Jersey 翻嚟。
I know you already know how what a wonderful privilege it is to be invited as a pastor to speak in different places.
你唔知知唔知道，即系呢一个咧系一个嘅好嘅一个嘅机会咧，恩典咧就系咧，即系被邀请去另外一啲嘅联会里边咧去讲道。
Because she, Pastor Jenny does not only represent herself, she represents you.
因为咧，诶，朱牧师唔单止咧就系代表佢自己，佢亦都系代表你哋众，诶，你哋嘅教会。
And each time that Rose and I meet Pastor Jenny, Dr. Jenny Kuai, and in places outside of your congregation and outside of your community here in San Mateo.
每一次當我同埋 Rose 咧喺即係除咗喺你哋教會之外咧喺其他嘅地方見到 朱牧師嘅時候咧
，She speaks so highly of you.
佢時時都係話咧，你哋教你哋教會咧係好好嘅。
You sounded like angels in heaven.
你又話佢講到咧，你哋好似喺天上面嘅天使一樣。
And sure enough, when we got into the car, got into the parking lot this morning. I heard these angelic voices.
今日咧，我咧就係啊，我個車嚟到呢個停車場嘅時候咧，我就覺得咧，哇，好似聽到天使嘅聲音咁。
You are indeed angels today.
咁啊，你哋咧就真係今日咧就係天使。
Okay, it's good to see all of you again.
今日好開心可以有機會再見到你哋。
The text that we have this morning.
今日咧，我哋喺呢一個嘅聖經裏邊所睇見嘅一段經文。
It's a text that speaks to us about Zacchaeus.
就係一段嘅經文咧，係講到撒該。
Would you stand with me as we together read the Word of God?
請大家同起立下，當我哋一齊嚟到讀神嘅話語嘅時候。
Pastor, can I have you read in Chinese?
Okay. 我係讀呢一個嘅《路加福音》第19章第1至第10節嚇。 耶稣进了耶利哥，正经过的时候，有一个人名叫撒该，作税吏长，是个财主。他要看看耶稣是怎样的人，只因人多，他的心量又矮，所以不得看见，就跑到前面爬上桑树，要看耶稣，因为耶稣必从那里经过。耶稣到了那里，抬头一看，对他说：撒该，快下来。 今天我必住在你家里，他就急忙下来，欢欢喜喜的接待耶稣。众人看见，都私下议论说：他竟到罪人家里去住宿。撒该站着对主说：主啊，我把所有的一半给穷人，我若讹诈了谁，就还他四倍。耶稣说：今天救恩到了这家，因为他也是亚伯拉罕的子孙。
Thank you very much, Pastor. Please be seated.
请坐。
The text tells us in Luke 19 and verse 1.
喺呢一段嘅圣经十九章啊，路加福音十九章第一节里边咧，话俾我哋听。
That Jesus entered Jericho and was passing through.
耶稣咧系进了耶利哥正经过嘅时候。
It causes me to ask a question.
咁咧令我咧问一个问题。
As Jesus comes into our town here in San Mateo,
当耶稣基督嚟到我哋 San Mateo 呢个城市嘅时候，
What does he plan to do, and when is he going to pass through?
究竟他想来做什么呢？或者他什么时候才会经过呢？
Because the text tells us also in Luke 19 and verse 10 that the Son of Man is come to seek and to save that which was lost.
在这段圣经里面第十节亦都告诉我们，人子来是为要拯救寻找失丧的人。
And while Jesus was on his way to Jerusalem,
当耶稣基督去耶路撒冷的时候，
he would have time to stop for a man named Zacchaeus.
他还有时间来到去停留下来，为了一个人，这个人就是撒该。
Let me introduce you to Zacchaeus.
让我介绍一下这个撒该这个人物。
When Zacchaeus was born,
当撒该出世的时候呢，
his mother and father,
他爸爸妈妈，
looked down at the bassinet that he was in,
看见他在婴儿床那里看见他的样子，
and they said to each other,
他们大家在这里说，
what should we name this kid?
我们应该叫这个BB什么名字好呢？
And they came to the conclusion they're going to call him Zacchaeus.
他们就决定叫他做撒该。
So you understand the meaning of the word Zacchaeus means, it means pure.
你知道撒该这个名字的意思叫什么？叫做纯正、清洁。
Zacchaeus was anything but pure.
但是其实撒该是一点都不纯洁。
Because not only was he a tax collector,
不单止他是一个税吏,
he was the chief tax collector.
他还是税吏长。
It reminds me of IRS agents.
提醒我，令我想起这个税务局那些人。
Now, if you love April 15,
如果是4月15号了,
I need to pray for you.
我就要为你祈祷了。
Because Zacchaeus was not only an IRS agent,
这个撒该不单止是税吏长，
he was the chief of them all.
而且不单止是税吏，他还是税吏长最大的那个。
In fact, Josephus, the Jewish historian living during the time of Christ,
这个约西法就是在耶稣基督生的时间的一个历史学家，
said that Zacchaeus was the only tax collector who was ever called the chief tax collector.
他说这个撒该是所有的税吏里面的唯一一个是被称为税吏长的。
had the ability to get money out of people.
因为他专门在人那里讹诈人家，去拿人家的钱的。
Where the Roman government did not even know how to do it.
甚至罗马帝国那些人，政府都不懂得怎样去榨取人家的钱，他都懂的。
So you understand who Zacchaeus is now.
所以你知道这个撒该是一个什么样的人物。
So Jesus comes into town.
耶稣基督来到这个城里。
He looks up the sycamore tree.
他望见桑树上面。
And he says, Zacchaeus.
跟着他说，撒该。
Make haste and come down because I must stay at your house today.
落嚟, 因为我今日要住喺你屋企。
So the Bible tells us in Luke 19 and verse 6, Zacchaeus made haste and came down and received Jesus Christ into his heart joyfully.
于是呢,撒该就落嚟,然后跟住呢,他就是接受耶稣成为他的救主,很开心咁样。
Now when you look at a text like this,
当你见到这个圣经的话语这样讲的时候,
you need to answer a whole series of questions.
你会问一连串的问题。
And if you don't ask those questions,
如果你不问那些问题呢?
You're going to miss all the answers that are there.
你就可能会得不到当中的答案了。
The first question, one of the first questions I ask is, how in the world does Jesus know Zacchaeus? Because that was the first time that Jesus ever met him.
我第一个问题我就想,耶稣基督怎么识撒该的呢?在这里就是唯一讲,就是耶稣基督经过的时候见到他的。
So he came. So Jesus came through came through Jericho, and the Bible tells us in Luke 19 verse 1, and he looks up the tree and says, "Zacchaeus, make haste and come down."
嗱，呢个圣经里边讲啊，耶稣进入耶利哥城之后，见到撒该，然后就话：撒该落嚟。
So how does he know his name?
咁啊，耶稣点知佢个名嘅咧？
There is the answer.
嗱，个答案就系咁。
You remember Jesus has a disciple named Matthew.
你知道耶稣有一个门徒叫做马太。
Guess what? Matthew was a tax collector.
你知道馬太做咩嘅咧? 佢都係做税吏嘅喎。
From time to time,
喺呢一個嘅唔同嘅時間裏邊咧,
Matthew had told Jesus.
可能馬太就話俾耶穌基督聽,
Lord, whenever you ever in Jericho,
如果你入去耶利哥嘅時候咧,
you be sure to stop by Zacchaeus' home.
主啊，你又要去呢一個嘅撒該嘅屋企裏邊,
because his wife.
因为呢,佢个太太呢,
to cook the best wonton noodles,
可以煮最好食嘅云吞面嘅,
you've ever eaten.
你从来未食过嘅,
you'll be sure to stop by,
你又要停喺佢屋企,
and have a wonderful meal with that family.
然后呢,就要同佢屋企呢,即係食一餐好嘅饭。
So it begins to describe what Zacchaeus looked like to Jesus.
然后呢,就话俾耶稣基督听,撒该个样系点样样嘅。
So when Jesus came into town,
当耶稣基督来到这个城的时候呢,
he looks up the tree,
他看见这个桑树上面,
this fellow resembles everything that Matthew ever told him.
你看见这个人就是马太告诉我的,各样东西都是对版的。
So Jesus said, Zacchaeus, make haste and come down because I must stay at your house today.
所以他就说,撒该你下来,因为我今天要住在你那里。
You know, if you read through the Gospels thoroughly from Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, you will also discover that Jesus spent more time eating with people.
你会看见主耶稣基督用很多时间和人一起吃饭。
And whenever he was not invited,
当他是没有被邀请的时候呢,
he invited himself.
他自己请自己去和他们吃饭。
You ask Rose if we've done that before.
你问下Rose我们有没有这样做呢?
So then Jesus says, when Zacchaeus came down from the tree, Jesus says, today salvation has come to your house.
当撒该下来的时候, 主耶稣基督说, 今日救恩要临到你的家。
And here's a question that drives to the heart of what we're about today as Christian people.
今日这个就是一个其中一个问题，就是对于我们所有我们的基督徒来讲，是有一个很重要的问题问到我们的心里边的。So
the question is, how does Jesus know Zacchaeus was saved the very minute he came down from the sycamore tree and his feet hit the ground?
耶稣基督怎知道撒该是已经被拯救了？当他一路爬下来，落到地下的时候，他就知道救恩已经要入到你家了。他怎知道呢？
How does he know?
主耶稣基督怎知道呢？
If you read the text carefully, you will find the answer.
如果你一路细心地读这个圣经的话语的时候，你会找到个答案。
Because in a very, very strange way, Zacchaeus literally was willing to do things that you would have never thought he was willing to do.
因为我们从撒该他自己的行动里面，我们看到他做了一些事，是我们根本没想过他是会做出这些行动的。
His faith sucked him in the pocketbook.
因為呢,佢個信心呢,係令到佢呢,喺佢個個嘅呢個個口袋裡面,個個錢財上面,佢點樣個控制錢財上面呢,係有一個個影響。
You know, the name Martin Luther
你知道大家,馬丁路德這個名,
means a lot of things to a lot of people.
對於很多人來說,不同人來說,可能是有不同的解釋,不同的感受。
To the Lutherans,
對於路德會的人來說呢,
Martin Luther is somebody who broke away from the Roman Catholic Church and founded the Lutheran movement.
馬丁路德就是那個從天主教裡面分別出來的,然後建立了這個路德會。
To the Roman Catholics,
對於羅馬天主教來說呢,
Martin Luther is a major traitor.
這個馬丁路德就是一個叛徒。
Because Martin Luther nailed 95 reasons on the Wittenberg door one day.
因為呢,這個馬丁路德呢,寫了95條,說為什麼天主教是有問題的,釘在那個門上面。
And seriously, it is not the biggest thing Martin Luther has ever done.
但是呢,其實這件事不是馬丁路德最重要所做的事。
I can assure you that your pastor would not like you to post 95 reasons all over the walls and doors of your church.
咁呢就係呢,我諗你牧師呢唔會想你呢,寫95個理由,乜嘢問題,咁樣等,釘曬喺埲牆度。
Because that is not the most impressive thing.
因為呢個唔係一個最重要嘅嘢。
Because anybody can nail anything on the wall.
因為呢每一個人都可以釘啲嘢喺個牆度㗎。
But this is what Martin Luther said.
但是呢,馬丁路德呢,講咗呢一樣嘢。
People go through three conversions.
因為呢,人呢,係通過呢,有三層嘅呢一個嘅認信主耶穌基督。
The conversion of the head.
就係第一樣嘢呢,佢嗰個嘅認信呢,就係呢,喺呢一個嘅頭腦知識上嘅認信。
The conversion of the heart.
第二樣嘢,那個改變呢,就是心裡面那個的認信。
And the conversion of the pocketbook.
第三樣嘢,就是那個財政上面那個的認信。
He says, unfortunately,
他說,很可惜呢,
not all three at the same time.
不是三樣的認信呢,同一時間發生的。
Now to me, that is the best thing he's ever contributed to Christianity.
對於我來說,我覺得他對基督教的貢獻,這個說法是最大的貢獻。
Because Zacchaeus went through all three conversions at the same time.
但是我們看到撒該就是三個的認信,他是同一個時間作出來。
And you say, how do you know that?
那你會問,你怎麼知道呢?
Read the text.
你看看聖經說什麼吧?
Look at Luke 19 and verse 8.
你看看這個路加福音19章的第8節。
When Zacchaeus came down from the sycamore tree,
當這個撒該從這個桑樹上面爬下來的時候,
he came down from the tree so fast,
他下來呢,下得很快。
That tree has been slick ever since.
那棵樹呢,已經歪了,從此之後。
And so, Zacchaeus said to Jesus, Lord, the half of my goods I give to the poor.
接著呢,撒該就跟主說,他說,我將一半所有的分給窮人。
Did you notice what he just said?
你有沒有聽到他剛剛說的是什麼話呢?
I'm going to give half of my assets away.
即是他就是說,我將我一半的財產分出去。
Half of everything I own, I'm giving away.
一半我所擁有的東西,我將它分出去。
To the poor.
去分給窮人。
And then listen to the text.
然後跟著你看看聖經說什麼?
He says, if I've cheated anyone of anything,
他說,我如果欺騙過誰,我餓詐過誰的話,
the question is not if,
不是如果其實,
because he's done it.
因為他真是餓詐過人,欺騙過人家的。
The point is, since I have cheated,
他說,自我欺騙了或者餓詐了人之後呢,
I am prepared to restore 400%.
我願意4倍地償還給別人。
Now it causes me to ask a whole lot of questions.
接著呢,我就令我問很多問題了。
Here's a man who's never met Jesus until that day.
這個人呢,他從來都沒有見過耶穌基督的直至那一日。
And in one clean sweep,
就是一下子的,
he lost half his assets.
他一半的財產沒有了。
And the other half that is left,
剩下另外那一半呢,
he's going to use to restore to people who he's cheated.
他用4倍來償還給他曾經騙過那些人。
And in case you wonder if he knew who he cheated, remember he keeps good records. He is the chief tax collector of
the world.
So the question of the hour is this.
所以呢,这个主要的问题是这样,
have you and I gone through all those three conversions at the same time?
我们啊,你和我有没有,我们三个的认信,我们都曾经作出过来呢?
When are we waiting to go through all those three conversions?
我们几时去等我们来到去做这三个的认信呢?
Did you know that there are 40 verses in the Bible dealing with baptism?
你知不知道在圣经里面有40节的经文是讲到有关这个浸礼?
275 verses dealing with prayer.
275个是讲到有关这个祷告.
350 verses dealing with faith.
350节圣经是讲到有关信心.
650 verses dealing with love.
650个是讲到有关爱.
But listen to this. 2,350 verses.
2,350个是讲到有关财政的问题.
Finances and material possessions. 1,000 times more out of those four categories.
在前面那四个类型啊,
the 1,000 more references to finances and material possessions than all those first four that I mentioned.
就是下面最后那个是多一千节讲到有关跟前面那三四样东西来相比。
Jesus deals more with money matters because money matters.
主耶稣基督他讲了很多有关财政上面的东西。 因为对于我们来说,财政上面是一样我们关注的事。
One out of every six verses in the Gospels, Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, one out of six deals with money and material possessions.
原来在这个四福音里面,每六节就有一节的圣经,是讲到有关财政,怎样处理财政的经文。
One out of every three parables that Jesus ever told.
耶稣基督所讲的比喻里面,每三个,其中一个就是讲到这样东西。
Deal with stewardship.
就是讲到有关管家职分的问题。
17% of Christians today say they tithe.
今天在一个数字里面讲到,17%的基督徒是讲他们作出11奉献的。
But only 3% actually do.
记录就是说,17%是讲他们有11奉献, 但其实只是3%是11奉献的。
In 6 days,
再过六日,
Rose and I will be in Sacramento.
Rose和我就是会去这个沙加面道.
I'll be doing a live recording.
我会去做一个现场录影的.
Of what's called the 10 keys to increase your church annual income.
就是这个做一个讲座就是讲到. 10样最主要的东西是能够可以帮助你增加教会每一年的财政收入。
In conjunction with the Baptist World Alliance,
我们是跟这个世界浸联会来合作。
Which is the alliance of 219 Baptist conventions around the world.
这个世界浸联会就是在全世界里面的219个浸会的联会大家一起组织起来的。
That DVD,
这个DVD呢,
is going to reach and is going to go to 250,000 pastors in Asia, Africa and Latin America.
咁呢,呢一個DVD就係會被寄去全世界啊,無論係亞洲啊,或者係非洲啊,或者係呢一個中南美洲啊等等呢,嘅25萬個教會。
And if you have time,
如果你有時間嘅話呢,
We'd love to have you come and be a part of that live recording.
歡迎你來到一起參加，可以成為嗰個嘅錄影裏邊嘅一個嘅參與者。
It starts at 9:45.
係9:45開始。
I know your pastor can't come because she's got to do a wedding rehearsal.
因為你牧師唔可以嚟啦，我知道咧，因為咧佢有一個嘅婚禮嘅一個嘅彩排要去。
The last time I checked, I don't think anyone else is doing the rehearsal.
我再講嘅時候，即係我下上一次，即係我去問嘅時候咧，唔知道你邊個係話有會去呢一個嘅彩排。
So I really love for you to be in that live recording because I really want to have the pastors in Asia see that there are indeed some Asian folk who are concerned about this, not only their spiritual condition but also their financial condition.
我希望咧，即係大家好歡迎大家去啊，鼓勵大家去就係如果咧，希望咧全世界嘅人睇見咧，其實我哋都有一啲嘅亞洲嘅人咧，係唔單止我哋關注到我哋呢一個靈命上面嘅成長，亦都係關注到喺教會裏邊財政上面嘅成長。
You know what I think that God knows who we are.
我相信咧，神係知道我哋係邊個。
And I want to also declare today that God is not broke.
我喺呢度想宣告咧，就係神唔係冇錢啊，破產啊。
Let me say it one more time.
我再講一次。
Because we are going through the Great Recession.
因為咧，我哋喺呢一度咧，即係美國喺呢度正係經歷緊呢一個嘅經濟上邊嗰個嘅低落。
People think that if they hang on to their money tight enough.
咁嗰啲人咧會覺得啦，唉，總言之，我如果可以咧，即係保住我啲財政嘅話咧，
that somehow is not going to go away.
咁咧就即係我啲錢咧就唔會走咗啦，或者冇咗啦。
As a pastor,
作為一個牧師啦，
over 25 years of pastoral ministry, I have conducted hundreds and hundreds of funerals.
我係我廿五年牧會嘅經歷裏邊咧，我係做過好多個呢一個嘅喪事禮拜。
Every once in a while,
差唔多咧，即系耐不耐咧？I'd
sit with the driver of the hearse vehicle.
我咧就系会有阵时会有机会咧，同嗰个灵车嗰个司机咧坐埋喺佢隔篱嘅。Sometimes
the family sits with the driver, and then Rose and I would be behind in our vehicle, following the hearse vehicle.
有阵时咧就系嗰啲家人咧同呢个灵车一齐即系向前咧，我同 Rose 咧就系会喺开车咧就跟住架灵车。I
always check.
我好多時候咧，我都查下。
I always turn around or I'm looking in the front to make sure that indeed there is not a hearse and there's not a U-Haul tucked behind the hearse.
我咧好多時候都check下咧，就係或者睇下個靈車前邊，或者睇下個靈車後邊，係冇一架嗰啲咁嘅搬運貨車咧係跟住嘅。
And you know what? In 25 years, I've never seen a U-Haul tucked behind a hearse.
我25年來，我從來冇見過話架靈車後邊有一架嗰啲咁嘅貨櫃車咧，係跟住送嘢一齊去天國嘅。
You and I cannot take it with us.
你同埋我都唔可以將我哋所有嘅財物啊嗰啲嘢咧係帶走嘅。
So have you and I gone through all those three conversions?
咁究竟你同我有冇係嗰三個嘅認信嗰個嘅改變都喺我哋嘅心裏邊嚇，係喺我哋嘅日常嘅生活裏邊嚟到去作出咗咧？
John D. Rockefeller, a Baptist.
呢一個嘅約翰啊，洛加菲力。
Said that I never would have been able to tithe the first $1 million I made.
佢話咧。 我話我從來咧，我都即係我唔會咧，係可以有咁嘅能力咧，係去喺我第賺嘅呢一個嘅第一個100萬裏邊咧，係作出十一奉獻。
If I am not tithe on my first salary, which was $1.50.
如果我係喺我第一個賺出翻嚟嘅錢嚇，就嗰陣時係每個禮拜係個半一個即係半嘅啫。如果我喺嗰個嘅薪金裏邊，我係冇盡中十一奉獻嘅話，我冇可能。 我第一個100萬，我係可以十一奉獻。
In your bulletin this morning，
喺你嘅呢一個嘅程序表裏邊咧，
there is an insert，
有一個嘅夾頁啊。
That is not to say that you have a lot of paper in your church。 It's not because you have a lot of paper in your church。
唔係話你即係你嘅教會裏邊有好多嘅紙嚇。
I really want you to open this up and look.
但係我希望咧，你即係可以打開呢一個睇一睇。
Look at a sheet of paper.
大家睇下呢一个纸。
I'm going to ask you to pray between now. I believe you have a stewardship time of in October sometime, right, Pastor? October 18th, right?
October 17th. Yes.
Between now and October 17th.
我喺呢度咧鼓励大家，我哋知道咧系我哋十月嘅十七号咧系我哋教会呢一个嘅奉献主日吓。咁我希望鼓励大家由今日至到呢一个嘅十月十七号呢个奉献主日咧。
I'm going to ask you to go before God each day. And pray about increasing your giving by one additional percent of your income.
我喺呢度咧鼓励大家每一日你都去祷告，系为到你喺神嘅面前嘅呢一个嘅祷告，就系你能诶求神帮助你咧，就系能够可以作出一个决定，就系增加你嘅奉献嘅百分之 1%。
Do you know that between 25 and 30% of Christians who worship every single Sunday?
你知道喺所有嘅即系崇拜嘅星期日下系去敬拜嘅人嘅百分之二十五至三十咧
？Not only across America.
唔单止系净系即系喺美国啊，整个美国。
But all across the world.
就系全世界嘅基督徒。
Between 25 to 30% of people who go to church to worship God every single Sunday.
每个星期去敬拜嘅人嘅百分之二十五至到三十咧
，do not give one penny，
系每个礼拜都唔会奉献一个先嘅。
I know it is not true of this church。
我知道喺呢间教会里边呢一样嘢唔系真嘅。
Because of the way your the generous way in which you support church planting，
因为咧系睇即系喺睇大家呢一间嘅教会点样嘅慷慨嘅去支持教会嗰个植堂基金，我哋就睇见。
And from the way I hear from your pastor about you，
我而且咧即系从你嘅牧师我听到咧
，it does not reflect you。
你知呢一样嘢咧系唔系即系反映出我哋教会嗰个嘅属灵嘅经济嘅状况
？But if you were giving only 3%。
但系如果你只系系喺你个奉献里边，你系奉献百分之三嘅话咧
？In 2010，
如果喺2010年咧，系奉献百分之三嘅你嘅收入嘅。
I would pray that beginning this Sunday, you would increase it from 3 to 4%.
所以我喺呢度咧，我祈求咧，即系我祈祷咧，就系你会吓自呢一个嘅礼拜之后咧，系会从百分之三，你增加到百分之四。
If you were giving 7%，
如果你系俾呢一个百分之七嘅话咧
，I pray you good eight。
我希望你可以即系祈求你祈祷就系你会能够增加到百分之八。
And if you're giving 10%，
如果你已经系俾百分之十嘅话咧
，I'm gonna pray you give 11。
我希望你可以俾呢一个百分之十一。
And you go really？
你话吓吓真系
？I got news for you. You're not gonna get broke。
我想话俾你听，你咁样奉献法咧，你唔会系破产嘅。
And if you do get broke，
但如果你真系冇钱嘅话咧
，then please tell me because then you and I can write a book together。
咁如果你系嘅话咧，你话俾我听，咁咧你同我咧可以一齐咧写本书。
And I will share the royalties with you。
然后咧，我跟住咧写完咗本书之后咧，赚到嗰啲钱咧，我会同你分嘅。
So now if you do this，
嗱，所以咧，如果你会咁做嘅话咧。
Are you listening to me?
有冇听到我讲咧
？Every single church I work with，
我每一间教会，我同嗰间教会一齐嘅嚟到去同工嘅时候咧
，Even if only 30% of the people in church decide to give 1% more of the income，
就算喺教会里边只有百分之三十嘅人系愿意增加百分之一佢哋嘅奉献咧
，Have seen their income increase。From between 20 to 50%，
都見到咧嗰間教會嗰個嘅經濟嗰個嘅嗰個嘅收入咧，教會嗰個奉獻咧係增加到係百分之三十至五十嘅。
Can you handle more 20% more of your church income？
百分之二十至五十啊，你可唔可以即係覺得啊？我如果我哋教會嗰個奉獻可以增加百分之二十就好咧？
Imagine the kinds of ministries you can do in and through the life of this church at Community Baptist in San Mateo if you have that.
你谂下，如果我哋嘅经济系可以有多百分之二十嘅话，我哋可以喺我哋呢个社区里边做多几多嘅事工咧
？I know you will succeed.
我知道你会成功嘅。
And I know you will go before God.
我知道你会嚟到神嘅面前。
I know you will pray about what you would have to do.
你會祈禱為你可以做啲乜嘢嚟到神向神祈求。
Very quickly, the thing about Cuba, the giving you're giving to church planting in Cuba over the month of September.
喺呢一個嘅大家係九月份下，我哋嚟到去支持呢一個我哋浸聯會西岸嘅，即係我哋呢一個嘅區咧，嗰個嘅直堂奉獻咧，係又喺古巴裏邊咧係開設教會嘅。
We started 5 churches in Cuba 1 year ago.
我哋喺一年之前咧，我哋喺古巴開始咗5間教會。
Those 5 churches have multiplied into 73.
嗱，嗰5間教會咧就開始咧擴展咧，係成為咗73間教會。
You say how in the world did it happen?
你話哇，你點樣發生嘅咧？呢啲
It happened because while we did not raise enough money.
我點樣發生？我哋當時咧，我哋籌唔夠足夠嘅錢。
We encourage the church planters in Cuba to rent.
所以咧，我哋咧就希望咧嗰啲喺古巴裏邊嗰啲嘅開始教會嗰啲牧者咧係可以租
versus buying a building to rent a building.
佢哋唔係去買一個個地方啊，買一個嘅建築物，而係去租一間建築物。
And while we all have wonderful pews to sit on, and believe me, I dearly love to sit on your comfortable pews.
我哋呢度咧，大家咧坐喺好舒服嘅呢啲嘅长凳下座位里边。
Our fellow brothers and sisters in Cuba sit on the floor.
我哋喺呢一个嘅古巴嗰啲嘅弟兄姊妹咧，佢哋系坐喺地下嘅。
That small house that they rent would pack in between 100 to 150 people every Wednesday. Every Sunday morning and Sunday night.
呢一間嘅一間細細間嘅教會咧，佢一間屋佢哋租咧，每一個禮拜啊，無論禮拜三、禮拜日、朝頭早、禮拜日晚，每一次都係真真埋埋150個人喺嗰度敬拜神。
You are the reason for the fact that they come to faith in Christ.
你就係嗰一個點解佢哋有機會嚟到認識主耶穌基督、接受主耶穌基督嘅原因。
And so on their behalf.
所以咧，我代表佢哋咧。
Rose and I thank you.
Rose 同埋我多謝大家。
I close with this.
我喺呢一度我作出總結之前咧。
Back in the early days of America.
講到咧就係喺美國嘅早期嘅年代。
Men dream of a railroad that will link the East and the West.
係人咧喺度諗咧，即係佢喺度夢想咧，就係美國嘅東邊同埋西面咧，係可以有一個嘅鐵路咧，係能夠連埋佢哋。They
call it the Transcontinental Railroad.
喺呢度講到咧，就係大地裏邊嗰啲嘅，即係通往大地嘅一個嘅鐵路。The
plans were schemed.
所以佢哋開始咗好多嘅計劃。
And the ribbons of steel began to creep closer and closer.
所以咧，越路咧，嗰個鐵路咧嚇，就慢慢咧，越嚟咧，就係越近啦。They
finally met at the borders of New Mexico and Colorado.
喺呢一個 Mexico, New Mexico 同埋 Colorado 嘅中間咧，呢兩個東嘅鐵路起過嚟，西嘅鐵路起過嚟咧，就喺嗰度咧，大家相遇。They
planned a great celebration.
咁然後咧，佢哋喺嗰度咧有一個好大嘅一個慶祝希望。The
governors of both states were there.
咁咧，兩個嘅呢一兩個州嘅州長咧都喺嗰度。They
brought along a silver hammer.
咁然後咧，佢哋咧攞咗一個嘅 silver 銀嘅錘仔。And
they brought along a golden spike.
然後咧就攞咗一個金嘅一個what spike?
A golden spike is like a big nail.
嗰個好似鑿唔係係嘛？ Bang, 係好似一個 bang， 銀錘仔同埋金釘 ，OK。 Golden spike,
yeah,
golden spike.
And when they drive that golden spike was to be the cause of great celebration.
嗰個金釘釘落去嘅時候咧，其實就係希望咧，即係能夠可以哇，大家一齊慶祝呢個係一個幾值得即係高興嘅事。
And when they drove those that golden spike into the ground,
但係當佢作呢個金釘落去個地嘅時候咧
，the people gave out a great shout.
哇！大家都大叫。
And they said east and west are finally connected.
然後呢大家歡呼呢就話東邊同西面終於終於連結起來啦.
My dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ.
我主內的眾弟兄姊妹.
When I think of that story,
當我諗到呢一個故事嘅時候呢,
I think of Calvary.
我諗到喺呢一個嘅十字架上邊呢一個各各他地.
Because there were some spikes there too.
因為喺各各他地嗰度都有呢個釘.
But not a silver hammer.
但係嗰個錘唔係銀嘅.
Not a golden spike.
嗰個釘唔係金嘅.
But an iron hammer.
而係一個鐵錘.
And some rusty spikes.
而係一啲有生晒鏽嘅釘.
Were driven into the quivering flesh of the Son of God.
而係嗰個釘係穿過我哋嘅神嘅神子耶穌基督嘅手.
The only gold that was there that day.
嗰日嘅出現嘅唯一一個金啦.
Was the gold of his blood.
就係佢嗰個金嘅寶貴嘅寶血.
The only silver.
嗰日嘅銀呢,
the silver of his tears.
就係佢所流出嚟嘅眼淚嘅銀.
And when they drove those spikes into his hands and into his feet.
當佢哋將嗰啲釘入主耶穌基督嘅手同埋釘落佢隻腳嘅時候,
Jesus gave out a great shout.
主耶穌基督大叫.
And he said, it is finished.
成了.
It is finished.
成了.
For he took with one hand.
因為佢一隻手攞住,
Holy God.
就係主耶穌就係全能嘅神.
And he talked with the other hand, sinful man.
另外一隻手就係攞住有罪嘅人.
And in the blood of his cross,
喺呢一個十字架上面嘅寶血,
he reconciled God and man.
佢就係將神同埋人可以和好咗.
The Son of Man is come to seek and to save that which was lost.
人子嚟係要尋找拯救失喪嘅人.
I invite you.
我邀請大家.
To go on this journey with me.
同我一齊嘅行上呢一條嘅路程.
Be converted not only in the head.
唔單止淨係我哋頭腦上邊嘅認信.
Not only in the heart.
唔單止淨係我哋心裏邊我哋認信主耶穌基督.
But also in our pocketbook.
更加喺我哋嘅財政上邊，我哋嘅資源上邊，我哋嚟到去認信我哋嘅主。
And let's tell the world.
讓我哋對整個嘅世界嚟宣告.
It's worth it all.
係值得嘅.
God bless you.
願神祝福大家.
Thank you very much, Pastor.
喺呢度亦都話俾大家聽，我哋今日咧崇拜之後啊，英文堂同埋國語堂嘅崇拜之後，我哋有飯供應嘅，咁然後咧係彭牧師咧係會有一個嘅特別嘅講座，就係基督徒嗰個嘅管家職份嘅講座。如果大家得嘅話，我好鼓勵大家可以一齊嘅嚟到去參與。